We had to do it. Let's go. So if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell as well so you never miss a video. And if you're a returning viewer, thanks for stopping by, hit that like button. Now let's get to the pops. So like I said, we did get the Black Light Ghastly from Mischief Toys, Ghastlycast. Had to get this bad boy. I like it. It's dope. My first actual Ghastly figure. I do have the Gargoyle Ghastly, and I always miss out on them. So that's the reason why this is my first one. But I do have the Gargoyle Ghastly from last year's NYCC, and this one from this one. I did mean to get the Demonstro, and somehow I just slipped my mind and I didn't get it. But I did get this bad boy, limited to 355 pieces. Did get it signed by Heather, Chris, and I forgot the other lady's name. But it's amazing that I was able to get this, though. And I just like it. The box art on this thing is amazing. I love the way this thing looks. The colors look crazy on it. It's dope. It's dope. They do a really good job with the packaging. I mean, me as a graphic designer, I just love when packaging comes together, and they did a good job, like I said. And you can tell they put a lot of heart and everything into it. Even on the bottom, we take the box off, the flames and everything. It looks really dope, man. Inside of the box, you do have the saying, the rules for keeping the Ghastly. I'll let you guys pause it and look at it if you want to. But other than that, man, packaging, like I said, is on point. Have this little styrofoam foam piece on it, and then you have the actual figure inside of it, and it's actually in some plastic wrap. Definitely dope, like I said, definitely dope figure. Paid 50, I think 54 or 55, something like that, and it's worth it in my opinion for like a designer toy. So you have this vinyl figure here with the black light coloring on it. I like the green with the yellow, the teeth, and I like the way it's sculpted in. The teeth are sculpted in, it's not like painted on. I like that. Until they really do value their figures and value their customers. So this is a really dope figure in my opinion, and I do like the way this bad boy looks. Like I said, it feels good, but it's pretty cool, man. I like the way this thing looks. But let's get this thing on black light, see how it glows, and I'll be right back. Let's go. So here's a closer look at Ghastly, and like I said, this thing is really dope. It's very well made. Paint job is on point. I love the way they did like the hatch in here for the black part. It looks pretty cool, man. It looks really, really cool. Well done, like I said, again. So it's pretty dope. You don't see a lot of these go up for sale. Like I said, it's a low number, low piece count, 355. You can trust that number. It's true. And like I said, you don't see a lot of these the figures go up for sale. And when they do, they are pretty expensive. So if you miss out on them, it's kind of hard to go back and get one because they do go for a good little bit. But this is a figure that I do like. And like I said, when they announced this one, I said, I'm going to get that one. I'll be at Comic-Con. So that's the first thing I went and did when I went into Comic-Con. If you watched the last video, I went straight to the Ghastlycast booth. But it's pretty dope, like I said. I like it, and it's pretty cool. So let's get this black light on it. See how dope it is. And let's see how good it shines. Let's go. All right, so we got the black light on this bad boy. And like I said, this thing glows very well, very brightly. It's almost like the lights, like just regular light. This thing glows so well. I like it a lot. It's dope, man. This thing is dope. But like the green is super bright. The yellow is super bright. And I just like it, man. Couldn't have picked better colors for this. I like it. So let's get this bad boy on the rotator, give it a spin, and I'll come back and end the video. Let's go. So that was my review for the Black Light Ghastly New York Comic Con exclusive. And like I said, it's dope. The glow is amazing on this bad boy, and I'm just glad to get one in my collection finally. I missed so many of them, and I definitely will be getting more of them. And of course, on every New York Comic Con, I will be picking up whatever figure they drop. So this is dope, pretty cool, and I just had to get it. Let me know in the comments if you picked up this one or any other Ghastly, Demonstro, whatever. Like I said, they do dope things, so it's pretty cool. And they're really nice people, man. I just like, you know, communicating with them through YouTube or whatever. They're there to answer a question whenever you need one. Really cool people. And like I said, the figures are pretty dope. But that's all I got for you on this one. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell as well so you never miss a video. This is your boy, Matrix21. Peace. Talk to y'all later.